The way you tell a long fin from a short fin eel is this fin on the bottom here and the fin on the top. So the fin on the top is a long way further forward in a long fin eel. In a short fin eel it'll only be just past where this bottom fin's attached. And in addition, when you crease their body like that, they get nice big wrinkles on the inside of their body, the long fins. As opposed to the short fin. Yeah, and that's a big female.
Beautiful.